Hello friends, welcome to Text Aditional. In this video, we will discuss how to program ESP32 CAM using an Arduino UNO. Now as you can see, I cannot connect this ESP32 CAM directly with my laptop. For that, I have to use this FTDI 232 USB to serial interface board. But instead of this USB to serial interface board, we can also use Arduino UNO to program ESP32 CAM board. During the video, I will share the circuit diagram and I will also explain what are the settings you have to change while programming this ESP32 CAM using Arduino UNO. And if you not yet subscribe our channel, please do subscribe. It will encourage me to make more such useful video. So let's get started. First, we will connect this ESP32 CAM with Arduino UNO as per this circuit diagram. Now in this circuit, you can see I have connected TX to TX, RX to RX, ground to ground and 5V to 5V. And I have connected the reset pin of the Arduino with ground, and during programming, the GPIO-0 should be connected with the ground. As you can see, I have connected these two boards as per the circuit diagram. Now I can connect Arduino with my laptop. Now in the Arduino IDE, first you have to go to File, then Preference. Then you have to paste these two URL at this additional board manager URLs. I will share these two URL in the video description. After that, you have to go to Tools, Board, then Board Manager. Then you have to type ESP32. You have to install this board. I have already installed it. Now I will upload an example sketch. So I will go to File, Examples. Then here I will select ESP32. Then I will go to Camera and then Camera Web Server. So I will upload this sketch. In this sketch, I have to type my Wi-Fi credential. Here I will type my Wi-Fi name and here I have to type Wi-Fi password, and you have to choose the camera model you are using in your project. So for my case, I am using camera model AI Thinker, so I will uncomment this line. After that, I will go to Tools, then in the board I will select ESP Rover module board. In the flash mode, QIO. Then in the partition scheme, I will choose huge app. Flash frequency will be 40. Then I will select the upload speed 115200. Then I will select the proper port. Here you can see, as I have connected Arduino UNO, so it's showing Arduino UNO. Now in the programmer, I will choose AVR ISP. So you have to select all these settings as I have shown you. Now I can upload this sketch. So for that, I'll click on the upload button. Now I have to paste the reset button once on ESP32 CAM. Now as you can see, the code is uploading to our ESP32 CAM board, and here you can see the transmitter and receiver LED is also blinking on the Arduino UNO board. Now here you can see the uploading is done. Now I will disconnect this wire which connect the ground with GPIO-0. So I am disconnecting this wire. Now if I go to the serial monitor and the baud rate, you have to choose 115200. Now if I press the reset button of the ESP32 CAM, then I should get the IP, and here you can see this is the IP. Now I have to copy this IP and then I have to go to the browser and here I have to paste it. Now to start the stream, I have to click on the start stream button. Now here you can see the stream started, and thus you can easily program this ESP32 CAM board using the Arduino UNO. And if I turn on the face recognition, then you can see it is also working. And if I go to the serial monitor, you can see it's working fine. So thus you can easily upload the code to ESP32 CAM board using Arduino UNO. Now after uploading the code, I can disconnect the ESP32 CAM board from the Arduino, and now we can connect it with the different circuit for different project. If you follow all the step, you should not get any error. But still, if you get any connection error, then disconnect the Arduino from your laptop and try it again. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.